How's it going, guys? Today, I'm going to be featuring the Rochester, the Tier 7 Premium American Heavy Cruiser. Now, after this update, or it might have been the last one, the Rochester received a buff in its concealment, and now it's no longer sticking out like a sore thumb compared to the other Tier 7 American Heavy Cruisers. And now, using Shelly Beepley, we can get our detection down to 9 kilometers, which is really nice. We can now move around the map a little easier and find positions that are ultimately going to benefit our heavy cruiser hull, which will allow us to bounce up to 380mm guns, which at tier 7 is fairly common. Now, this was also an interesting game because for some reason the enemy team just kept pushing towards me and our team did a fairly good job of killing them off. Being a heavy cruiser, although not having a radar, we were also somehow able to kill off all three destroyers. And one of them, since we do use Shelly Beepley giving us a bunch of speed, we were able to chase one of them down. But anyway, I hope you guys enjoy the rest of this game, and if you do, leave a like and subscribe for more, and share it with your friends, or leave a comment down below on other ships you want to see in the future. But until next time, aloha.
Concentrate fire on the enemy warship. Main turret critically damaged. Problem solved, sir. Torpedoes direct. Torpedoes dead ahead. On fire. Problem solved, sir. On fire.
Enemy destroyer sunk.
Problem solved, sir. Torpedoes dead ahead. Torpedoes dead ahead.
destroyed.
Torpedoes to starboard.
Wir wurden entdeckt.
Torpedoes, dead ahead!
Problem solved, sir!
Torpedoes, dead ahead! Torpedoes, direct front.
Battle ends in 5 minutes.